And even after sanding, you can see that the keys are still quite legible and still quite functional.